It's a very special day for five people with our police department. And to get the event started, I'd like to introduce Mr. Robert Cannon. He's the supervisor of Clinton Township. And other political officials, we have Clerk Kim Meltzer, Tammy Patton, one of our trustees, Paul Gillingham, the most important person because he signs all the checks, he's the treasurer, and also Captain Dina Carinci, who is in charge of operations with our police department. It's a special day today. I'm going to turn the microphone over to Mr. Cannon so he can get us started here.
Thank you, Chief. About a year ago, at an event like this, I told you there was going to be a lot of movement in the police department. A lot of promotions, a lot of new people. That's good for morale, that's good for the community, that's good for all of us. And we're getting so used to coming out here to the George Park, people are starting to bring their lawn chairs. So keep doing that, because this is a beautiful park. And as I mentioned at Dina's swearing in, we are tearing down that house that's on that road over there, so we will have a lot more parking out here, so we can continue to do this as long as the weather holds up like this. So today we're going to promote three and add two to our staff. I'd like to thank you for being here. I know how much it means to the people being promoted and the people being hired, and I know how much it means to our community to have the support you have of each other. And also, as I always say, I'm so happy to see our fire chiefs at this swearing in, and I know that your chief comes to their swearing ins. That is fabulous. It's great communication, it's great for morale. So with that, I will ask them to raise their right hands, please, and repeat after me.
Aye. Matthew Gerling.
Brandon Blake.
John Kuehn.
Nicholas Wagner.
Celeste Smith.
Do solemnly swear.
Do solemnly swear.
To uphold the Constitution.
To uphold the Constitution.
Of the United States. And the Constitution.
And the Constitution.
Of the State of Michigan.
Of the State of Michigan.
And to faithfully perform.
And to faithfully perform.
My duties as.
Captain.
Lieutenant.
Sergeant. Police officer.
For the Charter Township of Clinton.
For the Charter Township of Clinton.
To the best of my ability.
To the best of my ability.
Congratulations all.
Thank you, sir.
Okay, now comes the fun part when we get to meet our new people here. First of all, I'd like to introduce Captain Matt Gerling. And this is special for Matt, and I did his background actually. Seems like a couple years ago, but actually it was 22 years ago. And when I did, I got to meet his dad, and his dad is a retired Detroit police officer, and his dad had the biggest smile I think I've ever seen when we walked in the door. So it's a special day, and I want to remember your dad on this day, Matt. Before he came to Clinton Township, he spent a year and a half in Inkster. In his time, he's been an FTO, training field officer, and also an FTO supervisor. He's one of the original members of the raid entry team, ended up being the commander of it, spent 18 years doing that. He was a detective in special investigations, and later on was the lieutenant in special investigations. Also worked in support services and spent time as the honor guard. So he's bringing a lot of experience to the table, and he's going to be in charge of the investigations unit. So Captain Gerling, if you want to come over and introduce yourself to everybody.
Sure. Good morning, everybody, and thank you for coming. I'd like to thank my mom, Karen, my wife, Dawn, my son, Andy, for coming today, and a very special friend of mine, retired Captain Scott Pavlik from the Warren Police Department. Thank you.
Next up is Lieutenant Brandon Blake. And Brandon came to us with just a little less than a year of experience with the Richmond Police Department. And during his time with us, he's been in the Special Investigations Unit. And one of his projects lately is we've gotten cadets over at the station, and Lieutenant Blake has really been instrumental in getting them acclimated to the police department, really done a nice job with that. He's also was an FTO. He was a member of the Special Entry Team, president of the Command Officers Union, And also, he serves on our public relations team. So, Lieutenant Blake, come on up.
Morning, everybody. Thank you, everybody, for showing up today on this beautiful day. I have my family here, my mom, Pam, my dad, Mark, my sister, Brooke, her husband, Jimmy, my mother-in-law, Debbie, my wife, Angela, and my two beautiful daughters, Madison and Amelia, and a third one in the belly. So appreciate everybody for coming. Thank you.
Next is Sergeant John Kuehn. And John spent his first 6 years of his career in the Detroit Police Department before joining us. He does serve a lot of roles with us. He's an evidence technician, FTO supervisor, and part of our special crimes response team. So he's a critical member of our department, and I'm sure he's going to do even better in his new role. So Sergeant John Kuehn, if you want to come up here, please.
Good morning, everybody. Thank you for coming. First, my wife, Tracy, my daughters, Ashley, Sierra, my grandson, Cohen, running around over here. I've got my parents, Charlene and Rick, my sisters. I've got my sister-in-law, my brother-in-law, my father-in-law, and then an aunt and uncle. We got a lot here. Thanks for coming.
And one of our new members of the police department here is Officer Nicholas Wagner. He spent first 4 years of his career in Detroit and is now joining us. So, Officer Wagner, if you want to come up here.
Good morning. I would like to thank my wife, Brooke, for showing up, and my mother, JR, for showing up as well. I would like to thank Sergeant Vasilovsky for recruiting me, and I'm happy to be here. Thank you.
And our other new hire, Celeste Smith. She spent the first 4 years of her career in the Detroit Police Department and decided to join us. We're happy to have her. So, Officer Smith, if you want to come up here.
Thank you, everyone. Just want to thank my mom, Patty, my dad, Len, my best friend and partner in Detroit, Jason, and my best friend, Maria. I'm so excited to work here. Thank you so much.
Okay, that concludes our ceremony for today. And in closing, I would just like to say that it's an honor for me to be the police chief here, and I want to thank all the political officials who give us tremendous support, and I want to thank everybody who came out today to support the department. So thank you very much.